Hello, I'm Julie Miao. I'm currently a research fellow in the Center for Housing Research, University of St. Andrews. I'm so appreciated for Regional Studies Association to give me this early career grant. For me, I think this grant helped me to achieve three things. First, it helped me to pursue a piece of research I'm so passionate about. And secondly, it will build up my research track in the early stage of my career. Last but not least, I think this research grant will build up my career perspective significantly. Therefore, I strongly recommend everyone like in my stage to try this career. To give some advice to anyone who is interested to apply for Regional Study Association's Early Career Grant. To start with, I think this grant is really very competitive, so prepare for yourself and take time to think through the research idea you're really passionate about and get your idea across. That's my first tip. My second tip is to have a very clear, very defined research methodology. Last but not least, I think it's also very crucial for everyone to have a very realistic research plan. This applies both to your financial budget plan, but also the time in terms of how you are going to pursue your research project along with the time. Okay, that's all from me. Good luck to all of you.